still we stand in this place, as we take our stands to declare of your majesty, as we take our stands to declare, here we are to be used by you. But we just want to come and lay hold of your presence today. You know, it says in your word that a day in your court is like a thousand any place else. And we don't want to leave this place until we pursue your presence. And as we stand in this place, let us just be so overwhelmed. To you, let us take that and bring it out to the world. Just want to chase you today, Lord. Just want to worship you today. Praise your word.
Show me what I don't know more of you. Of the Realize me to face you, face like your encourage you that, friends, that our happiest days are ahead of us. Not because of what we have done, but because Jesus have done it for us. And I'll read to you, Revelation 31. Then I saw a new heaven and a new earth. Do you know? There will be a new heaven and a new earth. For the first heaven and the earth has passed away. The sea was no more. There will be no more sea next time. Okay? And I saw the holy city, the new Jerusalem, coming down of heaven from God, prepared as a bride adorned for her husband. Then I heard a loud voice from the throne saying, behold, the dwelling place of God is with man. He will dwell with them, and they will be his people, and God himself will be with them as their God. He will wipe away every tear from their eyes, and death shall be no more. Neither shall there be mourning, nor crying, nor pain, for the former things has passed away. Then he who is seated on the throne say, behold, I am making all things new. And also he said, write down, these words are trustworthy and true. And he said to me, it is done. I am the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. To the thirsty I will give the springs of water of life without payment. The one who conquers will have this heritage, and I will be his God, and he will be my son. Can we give the Lord praise? For the happier days, the happy days are ahead of us. The new heaven and new earth. Come, let us pray. Father, we are so thankful that, Lord, even as we are reminded from the start to the end of this radical, Lord, from the beginning we are reminded that we need to remember you as we worship you. And Lord, along the way we are reminded that why mission exists, because worship doesn't. Lord, because we have experience of your worship, many of us have given our lives to commit to you to bring your worship wherever you send us, in our schools, in our workplace, in our army, whatever, Lord, that you have sent us. And Lord, even the last few segments, we are reminded of the new heaven and new earth. Lord, thank you for this blessed hope. Thank you for this blessed future that we can. And Lord, we know that our happy days are not only on earth, but the happy days are ahead of us. And Lord, we are so thankful. And Lord, we know that there will be a day, Lord, that our trouble will be no more. There will be a day that we got no more tears because you wiped away. There will be a day pain, sickness, death will be gone. And that will be the day that we are with you and you are with us. And Lord, we give thanks. And Lord, this is our desire, that we continue to look forward for the blessed hope. And we give thanks. And all this we pray in Jesus' name. Let's praise God. Church, I just want to say this, that very often many good things will come to the end. Everybody say, oh. And I have a very important thing to tell you as your youth pastor. Okay, if your parents are waiting for you, please go to your parents. Okay, if your parents are waiting for you, you are released from this place. Okay, but for the rest of you, if you want more,